gente que no tome en su casa.
Come on.
and yet so many things have remained the same. Today we join the class of 98 as they share their stories of the 90s and reminisce about their glory days. This was her chance to declare her enduring love for him. She eagerly claimed. But Jim was not impressed, and he replied, it seemed that 10 years ago he had stood her up on a prom night, and he had never had a chance to apologize. He approached Tina and said, she could hardly believe her ears, but even after all these years, she knew her dream had finally come true, and she replied, remembering back to the 80s, no one could forget the